Manuel, you got the 3 points you said were vital. What do you think of your team's performance overall today?
Yes, I think it was very important to win this game, to have three more points on the table. And I think that we played a good game, a good way. Maybe at the beginning we couldn't have clear chances, but when we scored the first goal, I think that all was more clear.
That's 11 goals now for young Iheanacho. What did you think of his performance today and his contribution overall this season?
Well, a player that scores two goals and has a penalty, I think that always a very good performance, especially for the striker. But not only for that, I think that he moves very well. He received a lot of ball. He participated in the play of the team also. So I'm very happy for him because he's a young player with a lot of condition and will be very important in the future of this team.
The scoreline, Manuel, allowed you to give one or two players a breather, like Aguero and Fernando. How, though, is Yaya Touré? He picked up a knock, clearly. David Silva also.
Well, David, I didn't want for him to play more than 60 minutes because he was just coming back for an ankle problem, so it was enough for him. Kun also has played too many games, the complete game, so we're winning. I think that was good for him also to rest a little bit. And Fernando has a little pain in his knee, so that's why I didn't want to complete the whole match.
And is Yaya a concern going into Tuesday?
Yaya, we'll see. It's a muscle problem. He's in thick. We'll see what happens tomorrow after the doctor see.
How pleased are you going into Tuesday night's game in the form you're showing in the Premier League at the moment?
Well, very pleased because I told you before the game that for me a big team that must think and play as a big team must always be involved in all competition, international, and that you must arrive as far as you can, but never to leave the domestic game without importance. It's very important for this team to try to finish in a spot of Champions League next year. And now we must have our mind to try to beat Real Madrid and to play the final of the Champions.
Just before you do, how do you now see that battle for third place at the moment?
Well, as every year, very tight, very close between important teams. I think that we'll continue involving Liverpool, United, Manchester, Arsenal, and our team. So we'll see who will do it better from now till the end. I also said that we cannot drop any more points if we want to finish in the third position. And we continue depending just on what we can do.
Well done today.